It'd be great if people could support the Alzheimer's Society like me, because they give a big load of support towards families and people that have the disease, dementia, Alzheimer's disease. But for the families as well, you know, in each city, town, across this country, there is an Alzheimer's Society office, and they can give you information and details on how to cope with it.